beetle insectivore. The amazing beetle insectivore is an extremely rare animal to find in the savanna. The beetle insectivore, although a very uncommon animal, they are easy to identify because they are pot lizard, pot zebra, pot cheetah, and pot lemur. They can grow up to 1 meter. Additionally, their fur become more spots than stripes. Its head is very scaly and its tail is very furry. Furthermore, when this animal matures, it can balance very well. Most beetle insectivores live in the savanna. Some inhabit the deepest jungles and some can go without water for days. Beetle insectivores make burrows to live in, but others live on trees. Unfortunately for its prey, beetle insectivores are brilliant predators. They will never lose its prey. They can run up to 80 miles per hour. Also, sometimes the beetle insectivore eats fish. And usually, this animal might sometimes scavenge. And sometimes, the beetle insectivore competes for its prey. It is also an amazing climb. It will jump and start running to get to its home. And it can climb the thinnest branches. Isn't it such a great animal? We should try and save this creature. Thank you for watching.